Hello, Kloppo crew! Welcome to Kloppo's Advices, cause today something funny happens in the Republic after a 2 months drought of no events and no things. Finally, we have the Spring Challenge, which offers us rewards up to 80,000 prestige points. But also we have the Spring Sale, and these are my advices in regards to what to do or what not to do, what to buy or not to buy in this Spring Sale. Of course, we see the banner over here, Spring Sale, get 30% more from selected packs, and if we go to the pack, we see that we have some bomb packs, some energy bar packs. But what is the most important thing over here in regards to the packs is, of course, the Tycoon pack, which is on offer today. Because on the Tycoon pack, you're getting 195 work tickets, which is roughly more than 400,000 CC. You get an unusual 26% productivity bonus if you're already having employees, plus the threshold for the gold donation, it's raised to 65. So this really is a must-buy if you are a player that has a lot of factories or a lot of employees. So this is a must, that is the start. However, if you don't, if you're not much into economics, then maybe you want to go for the war stash. But the war stash, in my opinion, and the combat stash are not offering that much bonus. Unless you are a fan, you don't want to invest in such a thing. Also, there are the bomb packs. For 100 euros, you're getting 800 missiles, 500 stingers, big bombs, a few carrots. The usual gold, actually 793 gold over here for me. But again, I would not advise you to spend real money on bombs, because basically you're only getting bombs and stingers, and in my opinion, you won't be able to recover your investment. However, the more juicy offers are in the gold store, where we have a lot of offers, especially for everybody wanted that, the energy bars. Okay, so we have 10 double energy bars for 27.3 gold, which is a must buy. So if you have saved gold until now and you went and wanted an opportunity to invest it, here it is, go and get the double energy bars. You can get up to 100 packs of energy bars, so basically you can get 1000 double energy bars. Okay, two things to keep in mind. These are permanent energy bars, these are not expiring. I just purchased 10 in order to check it, so the double energy bars are not expiring. That is a very, very important thing. They are not expiring. Also, let me go back to the gold store. Make sure you're getting the good offer, because there is an offer for the people that are paying attention, and there is an offer for the blind people. So you can say that you can buy exactly the same product either with 27 gold or with 39 gold. So make sure you're not spending 12 gold for each purchase just because you are blind. Same with the five double energy offer. You can find it for 15.5 or for 22. So pick the right one. And right now, the most interesting discussion is about bomb packs. The Spring Sale Pack XS. There are, as usual, 5 packs. We don't have the 5 gold and 25 gold which had in the past. Only 5 packs over here. And each of those are containing cruise missiles, stingers, big bombs, some 100% damage boosters, damage accelerators, air damage boosters, and carrots. Okay, let's take it one by one. The first pack, the 50 gold one, contains 40 cruise missiles, 20 aim stingers, some big bombs, and 20 carrots. I will not read this very seriously, because this is like, I don't know, contextual help. So you're investing 50 gold, and the main thing is to try to recover your investment. Okay, how can you cover investment from here? Well, you have 40 stingers, that's roughly, take into consideration that nowadays you can get the Sky Hero medals with as low as 60-70,000 damage. That means 40 stingers equals 2 Sky Hero medals. That's 60 gold, you pay 50, so you are already on plus, everything else it's a bonus. So this is a very, very good acquisition for all the players, especially the ones in the first division. Why? Because those in the first division, even if they are missing a Sky Hero medal, they have 10 big bombs, and each big bomb in the first division, for example, equals a Battle Hero medal. Maybe 10 big bombs equals 2 Battle Hero medals in the second division, or in the third. So basically, the lower the division, the better profitability for this pack. But take in mind that by purchasing these packs, you have to be more active and actually chase these Sky Hero medals and Battle Hero medals in order to recover your investment. So this is very good for all the divisions, especially lower divisions. Well, personally, I will buy this myself. Okay, the spring pack S. 70 stingers. Again, that's 3 Sky Hero medals. 90 gold over here. You have 20 bombs. In the 4th division, this is not very relevant. But you're also getting 40 carrots. So, all in all, for sure, even if you're in the 4th division, you will get on profit or get even. So the lower the division, the more profitable this pack is, because you also have 40 carrots, which is 20 energy bars, and you can buy 20 energy bars with as low as 27. So basically, if you exclude the carrots, if you would buy only the carrots, then you are getting everything else for 73 gold. So yeah, definitely a must. Because you also have some ground damage boosters, damage accelerators, 20% air damage. So again, this is a very, very good investment, especially for the lower division. Because, okay, maybe a lot of people will buy these packs, and the threshold for getting the Sky Hero medal will go a little bit upper than 60,000-70,000 damage. But nonetheless, I think everybody will be able to recover the investment and get a little bit of profit. So, my recommendation, yeah, go for it. Okay, 250 gold. Already here we are going to a range where not everybody can afford this. 200 cruise missiles, that's like 300 million damage. 150 stingers, that can roughly be 7 Sky Hero medals. But at this amount of Sky Hero attempts, you can assume that you'll miss one or two attempts. Because it happens, you know, there are crazy people these days trying to get the Sky Hero medal no matter what. So let's count 6 Sky Hero medals over here. So that's right, roughly 180 gold. Therefore, you will have to win the additional 70 in order to cover your cost from those 100 carrots, which are 50 energy bars, and the big bombs and the cruise missiles. Even though in the 4th division this might be a little bit difficult, for the 1st, 2nd and 3rd division it's easier. So, my verdict for the 4th division, meh, so-and-so. If you think you're active, if you are a good Sky Hero medal hunter, then go for it. Otherwise, you can pass it. However, if you have plenty of gold in your account and have nothing to do with the gold, go for it. For Division 3, okay, 60% yes, 40% no. Second Division, 70-30. First Division, go for it, go for it. Because, okay, you get six Sky Hero medals. These are roughly 50, let's say 45 Battle Hero medals. That's another 90 gold. Cruise missiles can also be converted in Battle Hero medals. So let's not count the 50 energy bars, the 100 carrots over here. So yeah, spring sale pack L. Pack L contains 400 missiles, 250 stingers, and 100 big bombs. Okay, let's say these are 10 to 12 Sky Hero medals. You are getting up to 300 and something gold back from the stingers. You have 100 energy bars, which can be useful if you... You have 100 energy bars, basically carrots, which can be useful if you want to tank a little bit. Other than that, you have the big bombs. But, in my opinion, in the 4th division, I think it's gonna be a little bit difficult to recover your investment. Because, in my opinion, taking everything that is in this pack is quite hard. It's quite hard to recover 500 gold. So let's say, let's be very, very optimistic. 12 Sky Hero medals over here, that's 360. from the bombs. Okay, let's say another 4 or 5 battle hero medals. Let's say 400 gold from here, and you'll have to use your carrots to tank your energy through the boosters that are here. But let's also see that the damage accelerate is only X2, so it's not very efficient. So in the 4th division, you will have a little bit trouble in order to recover your investment. While in the 3rd and 2nd division, the chances are so and so. Again, in the 1st division, this is a must, because 100 big bombs, that's easily 200 gold, 400 cruise missiles, again, easily another 200-300 gold. The stingers are a bonus, so in the 1st division, this is a must. If you're active, this is a must, you will definitely recover your investment. Okay, and the big one, the Spring Sale Pack XL. 500 stingers, 800 missiles, 200 bombs. That's absolutely easy to say that these 200 bombs and 800 cruise missiles, that's easy, close to 1,000 battle hero medals in the 1st division. Even if you miss half of them, you still get 500. 500 Mark II, the amount of gold for the Battle Hero Medal in the 1st division. Okay, you'll recover your investment. If you're in the 1st division and you have 100 gold, go for it. You will definitely multiply your investment. The stingers, everything else, it's a bonus for you. I think this applies also to the 2nd division. Maybe the margin of profit is not that big, but still in the 2nd division, it's very, very good. 3rd division, it's so and so, because I have to admit I'm not very familiar with the amount of damage needed for a Battle Hero Medal in the 3rd division. But you may also get on plus 400 carrots or 200 energy bars, which can help you a lot. Let's do the analysis for the 4th division. For the 4th division, again, it's a little bit problematic. 500 stingers, that can optimistically lead to 25 Scar Hero Medals, which is 750. And from this point on, you'll also have to gain another 250 gold from using the cruise missiles and the big bombs. But in the 4th division, these are a little bit irrelevant, because even if you're using 10 big bombs, 50 millions are not enough damage for a Battle Hero Medal, unless you are very, very lucky. So the amount of gold that you can get from the cruise missiles or the big bombs is irrelevant. We can only think, as a 4th division player, you can think that if an event that will involve using the big bombs, the missiles, will occur in the future, then you can count on those. Other than that, their value is not that big. You have 6 100% ground damage booster, which is quite valuable, but I don't think it compensates the value of a 250 gold still remaining. However, we have 200 energy bars over here, and if we think about buying 200 energy bars, that's according to the offer. You can buy 200 energy bars with 273 gold. That means if you extract the carrots, but these carrots are expiring, the energy bars are not. So if you are taking this into consideration, then the whole package, the stickers, the cruise missiles, and the big bombs are 730 gold. So if you think you are skilled in using the stingers and getting Sky Hero medals at 60-70,000 damage, then you can buy this pack. Otherwise, I would not recommend it. Personally, I will not invest. I will not invest 100 gold in it, because it's a big investment, and I cannot guarantee that I will be able to stay there and invest all this. However, you may get this 1,000 gold in the idea that with 400 carrots on the next weekly challenges, you may try to get to 20-30 prestige points and transform these carrots in more energy bars. So, an energy bar. You can think also in the long term of making this pack profitable. But my recommendation for Division 4, nay, for Division 3, so and so. For Division 2, go. And for Division 1, oh my god, get it! Yeah. Okay, these are my recommendation. The star of this promo, as I said, is a Tycoon pack. If you have a few factories, even if you have, like, I don't know, 10, 15 ones, Q5 housing factories, Q4 housing factories, food companies, or you have employees, go for the Tycoon pack, because this can bring you the most profits. And other than that, go and get the energy bars, because the energy bar promo is so rare, occurs twice, three times per year, and if you have the gold in your account, for sure you have no better use for that than the energy bars. These are my recommendations. Hopefully you will have a great spring sale and you will get everything you want. Thank you very much for taking into consideration my good recommendations and waiting for you on the stream every Monday, Wednesday and Friday starting 19:00 GMT time. Terminator is over.